The Nobel Prize in Literature for the year 2014 is awarded to the French author Patrick Modiano for the art of memory which he has evoked the most ungraspable human destinies and uncovered the life world of the occupation.
The 18 members of the Swedish Academy chose a notably accessible author who has written detective mysteries and short novels of less than 100 pages. Mr. Modiano's work was brought to the big screen in La Comte Lucien, the 1974 film about a young man in France at the end of World War II. The 69-year-old French author is known for his explorations of memory and loss. The Academy said that while Mr. Modiano has written brief works, they have serious themes about the sense of self.
And he believes in, he says, there are corridors of time in specific places. There are corridors in time that you can, that opens up, and that you can walk through them and you can meet yourself.
The Nobel Prize in Literature comes with a $1.1 million cash award and is by far the world's most renowned award in literature. It has been awarded by the Swedish Academy since 1901.